So we're here in Laax with the National Academy Ski and Snowboard team. The National Academy is our elite end of the performance pathway. It feeds directly into the main team.
I think Matt had actually already gone up to like the big game, like like the next level. I was still down here.
I was on the young team when I was a wee bairn, yeah.
When I did it, it wasn't as structured as it is now, so it wasn't quite the pathway in National Academy and that.
Well, personally, I way prefer just riding around with the crew. I've never landed a trick on my own.
It definitely feels a bit like a team effort, you know?
Yeah.
I'm 15.
I'm 17.
I haven't been on it for that long. I've been on it since just after Dubai in October. So, like, it's so sick to watch Tyler ride. He's like, everything he does on rails, everything he does on jumps, always proper clean. It's always proper ballsy. Motivates you to go and do more.
The level's unreal. He's literally a god.
I'm not ready for my close-up, right?
No.
Stop it.
A lot of the people in the GB team or the national team, they're like quite an inspiration because like their rails or their jumps are insane. They're always pushing it, and like when you're riding with them, you're also pushing yourself.
When you see the bigger guys doing all these big doubles, it just motivates you to go and do more. Try and get to where they are at their age.
You gotta want it. You gotta train hard.
It's all about commitment, really.